and start off in prayer position, Tadasana. Breathe in and breathe out. Calm on the mat, calm the breath, calm the mind, breathe in and breathe out. Drop the hands, feel the feet, stretch up from the feet. Breathe out, fold in the hip, pull up on the thighs, keep the back straight, hands to the mat. Breathe in, extend, hands forward, flatten the back. Come onto the toes, jump back, high plank, low plank, roll forward. Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Breathe in, one. Two. Three. Four. Five. And repeat. Surya Namaskara A again. Breathe in, up. Uttanasana. Adho Uttanasana. Chaturanga. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Five breaths. One. Two, three, four, five, onto the toes, jump forwards, Uttanasana, Uttanasana, come up. And again, breathe in, Uttanasana, Adho Uttanasana, jump back, Chaturanga, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana, Adho Mukha Svanasana, five breaths, one. Two, three, four, five. Onto the toes, bend the legs, jump forwards. Adho Uttanasana, Uttanasana. Up. And finish, Tadasana. Breathe in. One more. Uttanasana. Adho Uttanasana. Jump back. Upward dog. Downward dog. Five breaths. One. Two. Three, four, five, bend the legs, come onto the toes, breathe out, breathe in, jump forwards, extend the back, breathe out, sink forwards, down, breathe in, come up, and breathe out, Tadasana, last one, breathe in, and breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Five breaths. One. Two. Three. Four. Or five. Jump forwards. Extend. Fold forwards. Breathe in. Up. Surya Namaskara B. Breathe in. Bend the legs, knees together. Utkatasana. Breathe out, fold forwards, Uttanasana. Adho Chaturanga. Breathe in up, facing dog. And breathe out, downward facing dog. Lift the right leg. Virabhadrasana. Five breaths. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. All the way down. Breathe in. Breathe out, three breaths, downward facing dog. One. Two. Three. Next breath in, lift the left leg. Breathe out, step forward. Set this time to be Virabhadrasana. Five breaths. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. All the way down with one breath. Breathe in. And breathe out. Adho Mukha Svanasana, three breaths. Breathe in one. Breathe in two. Breathe in three. Breathe in with the right leg. Step forward, set the stance for your Virabhadrasana. Come up, one breath. Feel the pose. All the way down with one breath out. Roll forwards and up. Roll back. Lift the left leg. Set the stance. One breath. All the way down. Roll up. And back. Lift the right leg. Step forward. One breath. And down. And back, one breath. One breath. And five breaths here. Breathe in one. Breathe in two. Breathe in three. Breathe in four. And breathe in five. Breathe in, jump forward. Count. Four forwards. Bend the knees. Come up, Utkatasana. Breathe in. And breathe out, sink. Breathe in up and breathe out. Step out, feet hip width apart. Hands on the hips, breathe in, extend up. And breathe out, fold forwards. Get the hands to the toes. Paschimottanasana. back straight, full force, and then I'll spin. Standing the palms. Bend the legs now into a squat and stick it up. Fall backwards and to the side. Come back to the front of the mat. Breathe in and breathe out. Vinyasa up and then knees together. Utkatasana. Hands to the floor. Then jump back. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Lift the right leg. Step forwards. Virabhadrasana. Extend Virabhadrasana too. And then Padvakanasana. Five breaths. Four. Five. Gonna reverse that. Quickly take the shoulder down. Facing the front. And parallel straight in the front leg. Back to the side on position. Trikonasana. Down, reverse. And forward, and bend. Down onto the back foot. To the floor, step back, and vinyasa. Left leg, step forwards, virabhadrasana. Virabhadrasana two. Five breaths. Four, five, forward, pass back on asana. outside of the feet. Train the leg so the hips facing forward. Take the foot back foot back onto the toes, bend the front leg. Down, forearms down. Go as deep as you can. Come back up, come back. Straighten the front leg. Roll the foot across, pull the foot across. Drop down. Take a paddle. Raja Kapatthana. Pigeon pose. Settle into the hip onto the mat. Keep the shoulders up. Bring the foot back towards the groin. Take the back foot, the back hand. Settle into the mat. Bring the foot in closer. Release the foot. Settle again, go forwards. Lengthen. Keep the foot where it is, come up, push it back, vinyasa. Other side. Ready for a deep stretch. Down to the inside of the knee. Keep the back leg straight. Back knee down, forearms down. Breathe into the stretch. Into the hamstrings, pull back on the toes. Walk the foot across, ready for the pigeon pose. Rajyakaputtansana. And down. Keeping the foot at 90 degrees, the shin there to start with. Try and pull into this front hip here. Keep the shoulders up, back bend. Square as you can. Bring the foot back towards the groin. Easier angle into the thigh. Support yourself. Bring the back foot into play. Settle into the hip again. Push back into the foot. Bring the knee in closer if you can. And then try to come into this front hip flexor there, the back hip flexor. Small release. Thoughts. Hands back, keep the foot where it is, come up and back. Vinyasa. Right foot up and around. Last one here. We're going to go for the splits today. Pushing back, pushing forwards, back knee down. Trousers out of the way. And lower down. See how warmed up we are today. Rock from side to side into that. And come out that into Balasana. Then we'll do the other side. Hands forwards, high plank, low plank, upward facing dog, downward facing dog, so left leg, step to the outside again, prepare yourself, and back knee down, push the slide, front heel forwards, open as far as you can. And breathe into that pose. Try and keep the shoulders as far up as you can. So forward, set the foot if you can. Let me go down as far as it's possible for you, obviously. And we're going to come out of that, pull back, child's pose. Release. Forward fold. Try and take the palms around the foot. Toes there. And full forwards. Change sides. inside of the thighs now. Feet together, nearly finished. Konasana. Take the right leg underneath the left, hug into the left thigh, hand behind the back, and rotate. Try to keep this knee around as far as you can. Sides. From that, keep the legs crossed, cross the arms, lean forwards, cross the arms down, change sides, chandel and to shoulder stand. Drop the legs. Drop the arms. Knees by the ears. Roll down. Walk to center. Slowly down, don't touch the floor. And again. And down, don't touch the floor. Again. Knees in. Relax, breathe. And roll down. Stretch out. Hands to the side and fold the legs and relax. Shavasana. Camel. Side the buttocks and prayer position behind the head. One last posture. Counterbalance. So you stay here as long as you want. But I have to go and get my dinner. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed that one.